Well, hello everyone, what is going on? It is the Almighty Jeff, and we're here at episode 5 of Until Dawn. In the previous episode, we made our way up to the lodge where something got thrown through a window, which is where we left off. Well, it's saying, oh, it's something like a window smashed or something. And also, Chris found the Ouija board, Sam and Josh turned on the heating and all that jazz, and then Mike and Jess's private time got interrupted, as you can quite clearly see. So right now we've got to go investigate. Hopefully it sounds a little bit quieter. I know it's not perfect. I've tried my best. I've done a bit of research. It is just a very graphical and high demanding game, which is why it still sounds so loud after I've cleaned it. But with Assassin's Creed 2, it was practically silent. So I mean, so it's clearly Jesse's phone.
It's your phone!
What? How is it my phone?
I don't know, it just came through the window.
Oh, for fuck's sake, goddammit!
What?
Those goddamn assholes probably followed us out here to fuck with us and just when we were getting down to business.
Oh, she's gonna kick off.
Hey! Yeah, pricks! That means you! I know you're out there! The fuck are you trying to do? You wanna ruin our fun that bad? Well, guess what? You can't! You can't ruin our good time! Because Michael and I are gonna fuck! That's right, we are going to have sex! And it's gonna be hot! So enjoy it, because I know we're going to!
Okay, well, that's one way of telling him. Oh, dear. Alright, back to Ashley.
Do you really think the girls were communicating with us?
I don't know. I don't know if I wish they were or if I wish they weren't.
I guess we should find out.
Alright, it says, just where you start, go to the back and it is on the small table. Ah, so this looks like the one. This is our first clue when we're playing as Ash. Come on, let's move, Ash.
Josh looked really freaked out at the seance. Yeah, he
looked like Hannah's glasses case.
Do you think we shouldn't have mentioned his sisters?
It's why we came back up here.
Yeah, but not to, have a seance. Maybe we went too far. Huh?
Yeah, maybe. Obviously, hit him pretty badly. But all right. This is the first time we're playing as Ash, isn't it? Have we played as Ash before? I don't think we have. We've played as Chris. We've played as Sam. We've played as Mike. We've played as Jess.
Damn it.
Played as Matt. I think that's it. I think this is the first time I've played as Emily, and this is the first time I've played as Ash.
Holy crap!
Are you okay?
I think so. Look.
What?
There was something behind the books. What is that?
Is it a button?
Why would there be a button?
That's a good question.
Should I push it?
That's what buttons are for, I guess.
I think we missed something, because this is the library. Let me just check over here. Oh, yeah, here we go.
Did you see that?
Yeah.
The power's not even on.
Weird.
Weird, spooky. Alright, now let's press that button. And that is the last clue in this particular area.
Whoa, that opens. That explodes.
Like in a movie right now?
If we are, I hope it's a rom-com.
Leave it to the Washingtons to have secret passages in their house?
I mean, maybe they didn't even know. This place is super old.
So, should we take a look?
Yeah, after you.
No. You go.
Gee, thanks.
Alright, and now we're playing as Chris. Portrait photo. Yep, that's the first one we need.
What?
Oh.
What did you find?
And the threatening letter. I will take them and bleed them like pigs and rip their soft white skin off. Fucking 16 years. 16 years I waited for pretty little Hannah and Beth. Oh, messed up.
Holy cow.
Let's be honest.
Now, Ash, I don't want to freak you out, but look at this.
What? Chris, what is that?
I think this might be what the spirit board wanted us to find.
The clue?
Yeah, it's a letter.
Let me see it.
It's a threat.
Chris, this is serious. We need to find Josh right now.
Alright. Good status update or bad status update? It went up in honesty, didn't try to be funny and brave. Did change our relationship with Ash, okay. Let's see, so we need a Native American letter, a cross on the picture of the Native American in a small room. Okay. Ooh, spooky.
What was that?
I need to keep an eye out for this last clue. so there's a letter.
Do you think someone was actually after Hannah and Beth?
If so, that would be really messed up.
This looks like the one. Thank you for your response. It's good to know that a tribe still feel an attachment to the land here, even if we have a few unfortunate problems, graffiti, people sleeping in the outbuildings, this is their ancestral home after all. I've made contact with the descendants of the tribe and intended to make a donation to the Elder Council. Healing the wounds of the past won't be easy, but I feel that's a step that is necessary. Yours sincerely, Melinda Washington. Saw that crazy guy again. Thursday, 9:17 p.m. Hanging over the generator shed. I'm gonna start keeping a record.
Yep, the bad karma goes back a long way.
Okay. Let's keep on trucking. Come on, Ash. Swiggity swoody. Let's move that booty. Nothing around here now. Okay.
So, I've just been thinking about something I saw earlier with Sam.
What?
There was like this wanted poster, like full on Western style, you know?
So?
And Sam really thought there was someone following her around.
So what you're saying, there's some criminal up on the mountain with us?
There was a message on this answering machine I found, and it was from this sergeant saying that there was this guy who had just gotten out of prison and there was nothing he could do.
What do you mean?
He was saying it like a warning. I mean, maybe that's whoever was down in the basement before.
What?
Under the floorboards in the library, the light. Well, there was that guy I told you
about. Wait, what guy?
The guy who threatened the Washingtons. I mean, he said he wanted to take revenge by burning the whole place down. And then I found that crazy psycho letter.
Chris, if this is your way of trying to make me feel better, you're fired.
It's clearly not. It's nice to see how the things that we actually do, like, collectible wise.
Josh!
Come in, hold on!
Oh dear, are they gone?
Ash? Ash?
Oh! Uh-oh. Oh, frickin' oh, this is not good. Oh no, he's taking Ash. Chris, wake up, you son of a bitch, wake up! This ain't good. Why are you still here? Can we stop doing this? You're a creep. You're the creepiest thing in this game. I'm not saying something, dude.
I'm I'm going to show you some pictures of people that you have come to know. Maybe you don't like them as much as you pretend to. Well, this is an exercise in honesty. Tell me which person from each pair you like the most. Take your time, your answers are important.
All right. Sam or Josh? Yeah, I prefer Sam. Josh is pretty creepy. Matt or Emily? Definitely Matt. Emily is just such a bitch. I think that is what she's intended to be. Chris or Ash? Oh, that's difficult. Probably Chris. I think Chris is more associated with Chris than anyone else in the thing. Mike or Jess? Probably Mike. Mike seems a pretty decent fella. I don't know what that was all about. Josh or Emily? Josh. Ash or Jessica? Probably Ashley. Yeah.
So tell me, in this little game you're playing so diligently, who is it that you most dislike?
Jessica or Emily? Probably Emily.
A bit too bitchy for your taste.
Yes.
Lack of confidence manifests itself as overconfidence. Think about that. Is that not just a little bit like... Oh, once again, I'm afraid we're out of time. We'll talk again soon.
Okay. Dawn.
Hold on!
There is one individual we're considering as a person of interest. He has an interesting history with the Washington family. Apparently, he had warned them against pursuing their construction project in Blackwood Pines and claimed the land was sacred to his forefathers.
S.
I.
S. T.
Sister?
Ask it whose sister.
Josh, it's gotta be.
Which sister is it then?
Ah!
Run!
Ah! Oh my god!
Ash! Hey!
Whoa! I don't like that. I don't like that you punch me in the face. I find that quite rude. This ain't good. Loyalty. We've got a status update. What's going on? Bit up with Josh. Don't know what was happening there. Got that. I'm going to keep these cleared.
Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Jessica! Oh my god!
Oh dear.
Oh my god!
Oh dear. Oh freaking dear. This is not good.
Jess!
Alright, definitely gonna be a few two sections here. Just the shortcut. Fuck. go, Mike, go. Yeah, these Q2s, man, they're very quick. Jump. Longer. Come on, Mike, you stole the start. Keep going, risk the slide down. Don't take the risks. We're back.
Jessica, I'm coming!
Alright.
I'm coming!
Yeah. Okay. As you can see, it's a little bit different time of day. Incidents happened.
Jessica!
There's a totem in this corner. So, yeah. Let's grab this. Oh, it's a little wolfy. But enough of that. Your girlfriend's out there, Mikey. We need to go and save her. Your sniper.
Jessica!
Alright, and you're walking very slowly considering that your girlfriend is in like a very deadly situation right now, but that's just my opinion. You feel me?
No! Oh god!
She died?
Oh, Jessica! Oh,
yeah. Nope, she's moving.
Jess.
Get her off.
Jess, are you okay?
Get her off. Get her off the thing. Well done, Mikey boy. You're an idiot.
What the fuck?
Alright. What's happening, Mikey boy? Who's that? Right in the noggin. Okay. Hey. There we go. Looking remarkably clean for what he's been through. Right, got that one. There we go. Attaboy.
Shit. There he is.
All right, get him. Chances, eh?
I just gotta make it!
Alright, there we go. There we go. Beautiful. Oh, wrong button. We got ourselves a lantern now. see up there. What's that?
Jesus. The fuck is that place?
What is that place indeed? Blue. That's what the guy is though. He's walking up to it. Well, Chris is coming too. To get sucker punched in the face. And Ashley's obviously been dragged off, and who knows what happened to Josh.
Oh no.
Oh no indeed. Yeah dude, you should.
Ashley!
Tablet or something. Oh. 41 minutes past the hour. Alright,
Ash.
Where are we going?
Ash! What the fuck?
Oh dear. There's blood on the wall. That's not good.
Oh shit. No.
Oh no. Let's just hope no one's dead. That's not good.
Ash!
Doors open. We are born in a barn. Right, come on, you should probably pick up the pace a little bit, Chris. I don't know if I've said this before, but the soundtrack of this game, it really is impressive. Yeah.
Ashley!
So where's I? Where are you going, Chris? You know, many games I've played on this channel have an amazing soundtrack.
Ashley!
You know, this. Heavy Rain, Assassin's Creed 2.
Anyone out there, Ashley?
You know. Etc. etc. Alright, so we wanna head down this way for the first clue. I was playing as Chris. Okay.
What in the hell?
It's your problem.
Why do this?
Kinda spooky. Lovely jubbly. Alright. Just leave that. What we want is this pig's head.
Oh shit.
Yeah, not very pleasant. And then around here is another totem. We'll look at this one. Oh dear. That swing game messed up pretty bad. I don't know who that was though. Oh no, no, that would have been Chris then, wouldn't it? Because Death Totem showed the person who found it is Death. Alright, so and lost three. At the end of the main path, go around the B building and it's on the floor.
Ash!
I don't know what the B building is, but it's on the floor. That'll be the
Ash.
Last collectible
Ash.
In
Ash.
This chapter. Which is chapter 4, isn't it? Yeah, or episode 4, whatever.
Ashley!
Is that B building there?
Ash!
Ash. Ashley! Alright, come on, let's have a look around. We need to find this totem first. No. You might not think it'd be your priority, but boy, if I tell you it is your priority, it is your priority. Oh, that looks like the one. Let's grab this then, this should be lost number 3. Oh dear. That was definitely Ashley. Nothing down here is there? No, this is the end of the path. Alright. We want to head back around to where that other door was, the one that was open. Oh, we can go in here, can we? No, that's pretty shut, as in to say that Chris cannot open it. No matter. No matter at all. So let's head in here. What do we got, Chris? What's going on?
Ashley!
Oh, she's around.
Chris!
Ash, I'm here. Where are you?
There she is.
Please! Chris! Are you there?
Hello. And thank you all for joining me.
Wake up!
Tonight,
what?
We're gonna conduct a little experiment. Sort of test. Now for this experiment,
no, I don't
we'll need the cooperation of our two test subjects. Joshua, and Ashley.
What?
Oh my god.
But we're gonna need one more brave participant to help decide which subject will live and which will die.
Oh no! Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, Chris! Get out of here!
Please,
from here, you maniac.
Please, everyone calm down. It's all very simple. Christopher, you will find a lever placed directly in front of you. All you have to do is choose who you will save.
Oh dear.
Oh no. Please,
let's get me out
of here.
No!
Another one.
On the right!
Okay, this is gonna be okay. Oh, dude, buddy. Let's just think about this for a minute.
You can't let me die!
Just give me a second. I can't think straight.
Save Josh or save Ashley. Ah, shit. Well, if I was in his position, I'd save Ashley. Sorry, buddy.
Ashley, I'll get you out of this. I won't let you die.
Thank you.
No.
Oh, no. Oh.
This is insane. This is nuts. This isn't happening. Please tell me this isn't happening.
I don't know what to do.
Wait, which way do I push it?
We've been through so
much. Go right, and then it kills Josh.
I see. You have chosen to save Ashley.
No, Chris!
No.
No, we're friends, man. I don't want friends. Why would you do this? Oh, God, what did I do? Stop it, you can't do this. Please!
I'm coming, Ash. I'm gonna get you. I'm letting you down. Shh, stop, please. Come on, let's get you down. Come on, we're gonna get you out of here.
No!
We gotta go, okay?
Oh, shit.
Chris! Ashley!
What? Whose blood is that,
Josh,
Ash?
Are you okay?
Chris, what happened?
Josh, what?
Dude?
He's dead.
Wait,
not
what?
Right in front of us, man.
What are you talking about?
There's a maniac.
Maniac?
Oh my god, we gotta get out of here.
I don't understand what happened. There's a maniac, and there was a saw. It was either him or Ash, and I don't know what to
god.
Do. It come right through my head, spilling out fucking everywhere.
What? Oh my god, Chris, what?
And I killed him.
Chris.
I killed him. It was my fault, man.
No, this is insane. We need to go get some help.
We cut right in half.
We're gonna figure this out.
Matt, we need to go get help now.
I don't know.
Chris, she's right. But who knows who'll be next, right? We just gotta go.
Yeah, it's the only sane thing to do. We'll go get help.
No, you just wanna save yourself.
No, I just don't want to make hasty decisions that get everyone killed. You can get everyone else together and I'll go get help. With Matt, right?
Okay.
Jesus. Two people are down already. Jessica and Josh, Jesus Christ. That seems to be the end of the chapter. Finished two chapters in one episode, haven't we? Did we? We did, didn't we?
Hello again. Things are getting pretty tense up there, aren't they?
Did you kidding me?
Is it not going the way you hoped it would?
No. Well, it's not. Everyone's dying on me, bro.
And you think that these poor people are getting what they deserve?
Don't get angsty with me, I didn't want anyone to die, you know what I mean? Who are you?
I'm trying to help you. And this game you're playing, you understand that it's not good for you, it's not good for anyone.
Is there anything you should have done?
I can't say that you're being particularly honest in the way you're playing.
Excuse me. Are you questioning my honesty? I'll have you know, I'm very honest. So shut your face, shut your pie hole.
Do you intend to continue with this elaborate self-indulgence?
You're freaking me out.
Do you even believe that I am real?
I personally know. You don't exist.
Part of the problem, it all comes down to this. Can you really tell the difference anymore? I died.
What an asshole. Alright, that is where we are going to end it there, ladies and germs. Obviously, let's just quickly go over the new stuff. Yeah, I know I've already seen all this, but it keeps showing up again. Pig's head there. Is that everything? Alright, well, we need to go over the butterfly effect, don't we? So, we've read that one, haven't we? Yes, we have. Since the later, we've already done that one. To the rescue. Oh, no, we didn't, did we? Sam found a baseball bat and left it in the cellar. To the rescue, Mike successfully chased after Jessica. Wait, so she's alive? I don't know. And which one will die? Chris said that he would save Ashley. Okay. Well, I mean, that's a pretty significant butterfly effect. It's either Chris and either Ash or Josh. So obviously, as you can see, the first three episodes have been a bit jump scary and, you know, reminding you that it is a horror game, but most kind of on the down low. Obviously, everything has escalated in this one. We've apparently lost two, although I'm not sure about Jessica anymore because of the fact that it said, you know, he successfully chased after Jessica. Is there a way to unsuccessfully chase after her or something? I mean, we did see a totem before that seemed to have Jess's jaw ripped off, so I mean, I don't know if it means that she died then and or she dies later, or whether she survived. You know, who knows. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed this episode. If you did, be sure to like, comment and subscribe, and also be sure to share the video. And I'll see you guys in episode 6.
Everything
bye guys.
Changes.